Hey guys, enter the stars. And at this point, you're probably starting to wonder how it is that channels like Round Saturn's Eye, The Black Child, and Enter the Stars bring you this information each and every day. And it's because we've been given eyes to see, you guys. And all of this encoding is all around us. You need only open your eyes. And once you have the keys to the kingdom, then you start to understand the reality. And believe me, you guys, you will need to know this coming into the last days. Yes, we live in this reality. Yes, we are trapped here. But we need to understand what it is we're dealing with. It isn't about fear. It actually gives you less fear because you know what is going on with this reality. Now, I'm going to blow your mind today with some information that was given to me by the Holy Spirit once again. As I tell you guys, I wake up each and every day with a new idea given to me. A lot of times it coincides with the ideas that you guys bring me, and I just dig a little deeper. That is what we do here. You already have the truth within you, and those are the messages you send me, and all I do is dig a little deeper. This is the Federal Chancellor Building. It is the center of government in Germany. And it opened on May 2nd, 2001, the day after the very occult holiday of May 1st, in which blood sacrifices to the beast were required, and the Beltane Festival, Walpurgis Night. This is the highest day on the Druidic witch's calendar. May 1st is the Illuminati's second most sacred holiday, and human sacrifice is required. Now we're going to take a look at the Chancellor Building, and this is going to blow you away. Hitler never left. This is an H for those with eyes to see. H is the eighth letter of the alphabet, and we're going to get to where this building points to in a minute. You see the yellow line emanating from it. But first, I want you to take notice of the roof, and I want you to look at this design here. And now we're going to go look at the Dagaz rune symbol, which is another symbol for the figure eight. It's modified, but it is the figure eight. It is the infinity symbol. And you can read through this description of it. It also represents the tribe of Dan. And we've been telling you guys over and over, Germany is part of the tribe of Dan. Germ. The germ that infected humankind. Now, of course, H alphanumerically is an 8. H, Heil Hitler. Why are they making a building shaped like an H? That points to exactly, look at the degree symbol here, 90 degrees. 1.15 miles away to the Pergamon Museum. Well, what's in the Pergamon Museum? It is Ishtar's Gate. And I overlaid the outline here, and it points directly to the corner of the building at 90 degrees from the Chancellor Building. Here is Ishtar's Gate. What is Ishtar's Gate? It is the eighth gate of Ishtar. There's your H again. Of Babylon. Constructed in 575 BC by Nebuchadnezzar II. They excavated it and put it back together in exactly 90 degree angles from the Chancellor Building. This is Ishtar. Ishtar is Easter. Easter is Lilith. They are all the god of the moon. Rabbits. This is Satan, you guys. Now, if you weren't aware of this, watch my video on Ishtar. I have a dozen videos on Ishtar and the rabbit and explaining all this, if you're not sure of it already. And I could use a little help from my friends to do additional videos on Ishtar, because people aren't quite familiar with it yet. How it has been used to, as a counterfeit, placed in the place of Jesus, Easter, the bunny rabbits. All of this is about Ishtar. And they're trying to smear the name of Jesus by having a holiday that's supposed to be all about Jesus, but really is about Ishtar. And this is how the devil works. He makes a counterfeit. He gets you emotionally invested. Then when you find out that it's all fake, you turn against God. But that's not going to work here, because we know the truth. Now here is the procession, Ishtar Gate. Okay, I think this is actually in another country because they have reenactments of Ishtar's Gate. They have dragons on this gate. These are dragons. Our aurochs, which I believe is like a mystical creature. It's done in the purple. This is about as satanic as it gets, you guys. There's also one in Babylon, in Iraq. So, German Chancellery. It is H. It is 8. Now, curiously, this thing is huge. It occupies 12,000 square meters. It's the largest government headquarters building in the world. Okay? 10 times the size of the White House. It's got an apartment on the top floor. And, of course, it says here that Angela Merkel, the Chancellor, chooses not to live there. She has a private apartment in Berlin. But Gerhard Schroeder does live there. So anyway, I thought I'd share this with you guys. This is how the Holy Spirit works. When you're locked in and in tune with God and righteousness and love for other people, and you pray for truth, God will reveal it to you in huge ways. Again, I'm just one man. This isn't about me. This is about all of you. This is about love. And this is about exposing the truth. Take care and be safe, you guys.